Okay, grade one. Now open up your new countdown book, page number 7. Okay, and the topic is subtraction. Again, you have to make a page by draw a top line. Write CW in the middle. Day on the right side. Date on the left side. Look at the first question. Use the number line to help you subtract. Part A, 7 minus 5. Okay, grade 1, when you are solving this sum, you have to use this number line. Look at the first number, 7. So, I will start from 0 and take a big jump to number 7. I have to minus 5. So, from 7, I will take small jumps in back direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where I stop now? I stop at number 2. So, my answer will be 2. I have to write 2 in this box. It means 7 minus 5 equals 2. Look at the B part. 8 minus 4. Again, I have to use this number line. And I have to start from 0. What is my number? 8. I will start from 0 till 8. Then how many I have to minus? I have to subtract 4. I will take from number 8 small 4 jumps in back direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where do I stop now? I stopped at number 4. So, 8 minus 4 equals 4. Look at number C, 8 minus 1. Again, you will use this number line and you have to subtract 1 from 8. You can solve all these sums using the number line. Look at question number 2. Subtract the following. Part A, 4 minus 1. It means that I have to take away 1 from 4. What I will do? Either I will draw balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or I will make bars. I have to make 4 balls or 4 circles. I have to subtract how many circles? 1. So, I will subtract 1 circle. Now, I am left with how many circles or balls? 1, 2, 3. It means 4 minus 1 equals 3. And I have to write my answer under 1. 4 minus 1 equals 3. Look at the part B. 10 minus 3. Again, I have to make 10 balls or 10 bars to solve the sum. I have to take away 3 from 10 balls. Then I will be left with 7 balls. When I will count, I will be left with 7 balls. C part, you have to do in the same way as I have done A and B parts. Hope grade 1, you have done your work. Page number 7. Now you can tally your work with the key answers.